right, so here we go. Number one versus number two to determine the baddest man on the planet. Round one is underway of this UFC Heavyweight Championship fight. It could be a quick night at the office. We shall find out in short order. Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it.
All right, going for the early takedown, and he gets it. So no surprise, he wanted to get this fight to the ground, and that is certainly a good sign for him moving forward in this fight.
He felt as if he had a massive advantage in the grappling and the wrestling. He was able to secure that takedown very early in the first round.
Right hand on point. Oh, huge right hand!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Look at him whip his hip into that kick. Shot a double leg.
Oh, how about the slam there? That one cannot feel good. Oh, looks like he's trying to isolate an arm, maybe set up a Kimura here, DC.
Yeah, he's going to try to attack a Kimura here. He'll try to get him up on his right hip.
And he's out. Oh, worked hard to get up again, but he looks like he's compromised. He's got the kicking game going tonight. Lands another one there.
A beautiful kick, and all I can think of, better him than me.
Wow. And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch. Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks. Double leg shot.
Oh, he slams him to the ground. Gets up again here, but hurting. Blades his lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
Ooh, what a head kick.
And he switches to south.
Cut him, takedown, cut him. Over and over, he's securing these takedowns.
All right, 45 seconds now to go on the round. Well, he gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Oh, man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body. So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round. Now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick.
Around for too long. 3 minutes. Oh!
He's out. That is unbelievable, John.
he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
The official decision is in. We said it inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2:03 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Ferocious.
Well, he came in with the moniker of baddest man on the planet, and that is exactly the way he goes out. Congratulations to the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, your winner tonight by way of the KO. And that's a big man celebrating with his team right now. Enjoy it, boys. You maximize the moment tonight.
I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Good job in there. Yeah, that's it. Work on that boxing damage. I love it. Much damage to him, right? Power. I love it. Let's go. Look what I did, brought you something, hope you like it. So precise the flow.
rewinding. Back in style like I was vinyl. I make songs and they go viral. Something's off if I go idle. Been so long, yeah, okay, I know. Take your shoes off, you're in my home. You got fans, but not like I do.
Yeah, thankful I try to be. Can't contain what's inside of me. They don't like the side of me, cause I lack in compliance. I question what I can see if you're not playing my CD. No expiring, I'll decide when I think it's my time to leave. Yeah, cause hate won't retire me, it inspires me to be inspiring. When I'm low, I feel like I'm spiraling. Pushing forward, look, I can't ignore it, there ain't no